Glad to be here as we are.
Yeah.
Want to say that a little louder? Are you as glad to be here as we are?
Yeah.
Well, we're gonna do our next song for you. I think we're gonna just, you know, move right into it. Is that cool with you? You guys can move in your seats. Even if you can't get up, you know, you can do this. You. guys. Just so you know. You guys are starting to feel some energy, aren't you? Are you starting to feel some energy or no?
Yeah!
Hey, I'm just a curious cat.
What about some dancing?
Yeah! That's what I was thinking too. If you got some energy, and you can do some dancing, even on the spot. Hands together, do a little bouncing. yourselves. Come on, let's hear you. Like someone thought I was really tall before I came out here. You might not be able to tell because I'm up here, but I'm actually really down there. Right? Are you guys gonna be on fire for us? It's kind of fitting for the next song. Stay tuned, Line of Fire. Hey, the feeling's mutual, okay? Can I, I'm just gonna introduce some people. Yeah, it's these people. I think I take a lot introducing you guys, but you guys know who you are, right? So, Alfie, he's on the keyboards. Alfie Galpin. Yeah, you better put your heads together. He's been a member for 28 years, you guys. 28 headpin years. Enough. I think I'm gonna go to the back of the room. See? Somebody said Bernie. You all know what I'm gonna say, don't you? Yeah, right? Bernie, 44 years. And he's one of the OG, the original. Yeah. He's hearing me now.
You gotta sit down with me here, because I'm too fucking old to stand up.
But he doesn't move like it, does he? Ab Bryant. He's also a member of Chilliwack. And now, also a co-founding member of Headpins, 44 years. And yeah, we love him too. You guys, I want to hear you for him.
It's so easy.
We would not be here without this little mighty mouse in the middle here. This is Katrina Lawrence, Cat as we call her. And this Fred Penner, our kids all know Fred, would say, the cat is back. We thought she was a goner, but no, the cat is back. And Cat, the Headpins would not be the Headpins without Kat, and we thank her very much for coming back and joining the band again to make us rock.
It's my sincere gratitude and my sincere pleasure. So, I guess we'll go this way. This guy here, 24 years in Headpins. Once was a member of Jerry Doucette, right? For any of you who didn't know that. Yeah, you're allowed. You're allowed to put your hands together for him. And we appreciate that very much. I was talking to you. I was talking about you. What you gonna do there? What? so you guys know, about maybe 10 minutes after the show, we're gonna meet you at the merch. It's out in the lobby, so if you want to go to the merch booth and get some snapshots or some t-shirts and, you know, all the regular stuff you can get, we would love to meet you there. Are you ready for some more? Are you ready for some more?
you.
Thank you. few people are getting into trouble with the security, but I guess it's just for the cameraman. He's actually bigger than me, so I gotta be careful when I say it, right? You having a good time? Hold on the head pins! Yeah, yeah, just a little bit. You can give... you can give them a little bit! We're coming towards the end of our tour. Here in Canada, this wonderful Canada. Fucking hell, wonderful Canada! I'm from Leicester in the UK. Fuck's sake, you're in Canada, you're having a much better time than I am. And these Scottish, wonderful Scottish guys behind me. Beautiful. Oh dear, we're having these talks backstage. But anyway, we gotta leave early in the morning, we gotta get straight on the plane, and this brings me to the next song. This flight tonight! Yeah. roof on Derry. Derry Atkins Hansen! He likes to be noticed. All right, you ready for a sing-along? Can we get some hands up? Come on. Come on, season. I'm the TN. Hands up, everybody. Sunshine, and it's in the day of tonight away, and darling, right before my eyes, and I'm coming some surprise, that it's easy. There, Theresa Marie, wherever you are, that one was just for you. And just because you fucking asked, you asked for two, but you're getting fucking one, okay? That's better than none, right? God bless ya! All right, you. Oh, fucking, I've got to look at this. It's such a big fucking place. You okay in the back? Now see, I'm counting the security down there. There's about three or four, right? So you fucking guys, there's about 3,000 of you, so get the fuck down here and party with us. Don't give a shit about the security. Come on, let's get some more people down here. Come on, let's see you. Just watch the camera, because it is expensive. Just give it a hug. Come on, we want to see some more people. Come on. Come on, please. Come on. You fuckers have been working hard, obviously. They're like, no, we're not coming now. It's hard working. Come on, everybody, let's get you down here! I'm not fucking giving up, come on! Come on! There's a fucking rock and roll show, what the fuck you sitting down for? Come on! Everybody! Let's see ya! Jimmy, give him a fucking holiday! Come on! Chocolate at your mobile phones!
receive it!
So much. We need a few more. He's all right, he's got a little bit.
I know, yeah.
But you got a little. Yeah, I know. You just got to be careful with the camera, that's all. I know. We all know, right? But we can get a few more people standing. Do you know what? I need a fucking trolley car on this fucking stage. It's so fucking big. Taxi! Anyway. Oh, here's the middle, right? You're the middle, yeah? You're the middle man on this side! Not you. This side.
make some noise! Oh, and after this next one, more. If this is heaven!
Taxi.
There must be a hell! Sorry, it's always the fucking same. Holy shit, yes!
Maybe not you. I'm sorry, madam, but you fucking... Well, whatever you say, you fucking go in there. You know that, don't you?
You're going there! You know why? Do you want to know why? Oh, yeah! Because this is a banger day! We'll be right back.
bit louder. We want to hear you louder. I know it's something, it's a difficult one for you guys. See, it's very typical lyrics, this one. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. You know what I mean? For fuck's sake. Come on. Whoa. Where are the VIP? Sorry, were you VIP?
Oops.
Come on! Cameraman! Oh no, you can't clap, can you? Well, I know. I can kind of... I can see it clapping in your eyes, but that's okay. Everybody, come out! Okay, we're gonna switch it down the middle again! And that's a four. Then it's gonna be son of a bitch. Are you ready? This side. Now. That's pretty good. Come out! That's not fucking bad, right? It's a good start. And it's only... What fucking day is it? Is it Thursday? That's not bad for a Thursday, right? You're all dying to get out there and lose all your fucking money in the casino, right? Us two. We, between us, we've lost fucking thousands on this tour. So we're gonna swap you all. Now you're messing with it. One, two, three, four. Now you're. Oh yeah. After that, ouch. Sorry, I know I'm picking on you. You okay in the back? See, they've been told they can't come down here. I mean, what bollocks, right? Fucking bollocks. Who's there to stop you? There's about fucking 1,000 of you up there. Just come down and enjoy yourself. We got a few songs left. Come on. Let's have a good time. Come on, people. Come on, come down and join us. Come out. Security are pretty big, actually, aren't they? Come on, guys, let's have a few more of you down here. Because we're feeling the love in the room tonight. We're feeling the love, and there's no one more on this stage tonight than Mr. Jimmy Morrison. He's going to give you bags of it, and he's going to give you a big piece of it, ladies and gentlemen. Right. Now. Love.
this. We'll do some signing and photographs. Good night. Bye-bye.